Shalom, 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 Yahweh shalom. Midin de Eda Andrews, Kojo Uswansa. And I'm not basing Yanko Pansam Kakra. Now, it's my baby, because of questions I hold wa. Nyamema ebusame. Confusion be brave, Koso, away Yanko Pon Asibu. And thereby acquire an air homet and say, Yanni, you will, she say. Asem no de bo we are say. Asem ni kure wi ase asem na di wi ase bi ye beba e na asem ni beji na so ebu watan nti e ma sori a wukọ no enye se e guarantee wo odaachi enkwaje e mu enye sori ni kese eni ni pebu eni ni nkura bato do e wo ho e de mema wo enkwaje da bi mu nyakopon asem ma wunim eni de odi tu anamon ni de odi bo bra ene beje wo. Lo no aye pa kire se Yakopon emransem du no etwem enso mpo Yesu aba be yi bie firi ho manaka bi nti me na video we so e be kire kire nema kakra bi emu a kire wo na mjidi Yesu na me won konkon e be ka ho na de obeti a wanti ase no motimi aboa mo ati ase yi de de a kire me no na me no chei patu di se the 10 commandments in the New Testament. Were the 10 commandments abolished in the New Testament? So answer ni yes, and answer no. Ube hunubi. And the credient se mi tumira mma chresi. Yemufi ni yanko him. Sanity ampa. See, we say 10 commandments no. Mpo ayera. And I say, Nejuma baby, because of New Testament Abentiana. The answer is no. Many scriptures in the New Testament show that Jesus and the apostles upheld the Ten Commandments, not as ceremonial legalism or as a way to earn salvation, but as essential laws to govern a Christian's life. Yesu Christo ye Messiah, when the apostles did kind. Womo de emrensi nduni nanti ye juma. Enye se o sheso. Ne womo eye ekwaye faso enya dankwa. Enonso ne ekwaye ema wo u Kristo ni iso wabura bo itmi tretine. Many scriptures show that every one of the Ten Commandments is reinforced in the New Testament. Nyango pon ayinsem bibre wo apamfofo ni mua. Idi huwa danse na eshe apam dadano kena ewo apavufu ni mo. Iti emre kosu yu ubeti de meka yase. Most people acknowledge that Christians should obey most of the Ten Commandments, including those that prohibit worshipping other gods, murder, stealing, adultery, and lying, just to name a few of the instructions spoken by God to the ancient Israelites on Mount Sinai. Nipali don wa se. I was a priest for 80 emransem ni bi so ibi ni say de si e mayen suma bosom om se mayen suma bosom mi enkum nipa yesem mi enkum nipa me mokro no aha me mokro no me enfo obi yire da bi enfo obi yire entwantro da bi entwantro ene yesem ma yenye kora ha nyakopon na aka wo kan man sana bepo no so echre Israel fo etwam no. It is only the fourth commandment to keep the seventh-day Sabbath. That some claim is not repeated in the New Testament and therefore is no longer required. Now, I'm going to put a shadi a toso a nine. Now, do you know a patch that said there be, where the Yesu buy a no, wa me tim and wa me shene kena, a wa akamu funimu, sanity de Yesu abama nechem. Na asimbe say a pesi busana say, are all of the Ten Commandments upheld in the New Testament? Emra sem du ana ashedi du no. Apamu fruni mo no. Yabem maso. Yashene kena. Yamasi etim. Ewa apamu fruni mo ana. Emoyeye yes, definitely. To prove this, consider what Jesus Christ taught concerning the commandments, and see the following chart, showing where each of the Ten Commandments is addressed in the New Testament. Yesu Kristo baye no obe kan se mebre obe cheche ne ma bibre ne ma ye chat ketu abi wo video yi mu ebe mo hu se yes commandment baako biara no ebi pie mu ewo New Testament no ama Yesu Kristo asuafo di kan no ene Paul a ɔmantem no ebi hye ne kena ewo apapofo ni. What Jesus Christ taught concerning the Ten Commandments in the New Testament. And then Yesu Kristo Messiah no ɔkyerɛkyerɛ ye a na wo apam dada anim a apapofo san bɛkyerɛkyerɛ ni. Most Christians consistently upheld the Ten Commandments as given in the Old Testament. In his Sermon on the Mount, he very pointedly stated, "Do not think that I came to destroy the law or the prophets, or I came to destroy, but fulfill them." Yesu Kristo ye Messiah no. Eno kre obe ma mrada su timin ewo apafufu ni. Eti mrebi wa anwo church obe post one. Ewo Matthew 5:17 o kan se mi wo se menwi ne da se me ba se me be sei emra ni adifo no ma me se no ma me tu ahu no me be she ne ma. Although some mistakenly think that fulfill in this passage means to complete and therefore abolish what he says afterwards, show that this could not be the case. Ni pepi ya omu nsua de ma o ma dwe mu no ye no se where da broni kasa kufia ya fre no fulfill no kye se mabɛhyɛ ne mawie sɛ de tɛ dia mayɛ firi hɔ masɛɛ no enti mamu ni su biem sɛ na dodo ɔna ɛfa no. Continuing, Jesus said, "Assuredly I tell you, till heaven and earth pass away, one jot or one tittle will by no means pass from the law until all is fulfilled." Yesu ka to ase sɛ nokorɛ me sɛ wo sɛ sɛ heaven ɔsoro ɛne asase ntwa mu yi fia kitikiti po ɛmfiri mmara no mu ɛntɔ fam. "Whoever therefore breaks one of the least of these commandments and teaches men to do likewise, he shall be called the least in the kingdom of heaven." Yesu ka kyerɛ sɛ ketewa bi mpo koraa ɛmfiri mu ɛntɔ fam da. Na wo a wobɛka sɛ mmara no bi atwam na wobɛka kyerɛ onuane sɛ atwam nti menni so no ahema mu hɔ deɛ yɛbɛka sɛ wokɔa naayɛ ketekete koraa wɔ hɔ. Ɛnyɛ sɛ wobɛkɔ ne akɔka sɛ wonaayɛ ketewa ho daabi wowɔ hɔ deɛ wom wɔ hɔ no bɛfrɛ sɛ wonaayɛ ketewa. On other occasion, a man came to Jesus asking, "Good teacher, what shall I do to inherit eternal life?" Debi Yesu na mabɔnten ana obi baa ne nkyɛn de bisa sɛ ɔkyekyere nipa mɛde manya daa nkɔ asa meka ɛwɔ Marko sɛmpa ɛtiri du kyekyɛ mu a yɛ dunsom meka pause video na kɔ kan hɔhɔ sɛ de meka ɛwɔ hɔ a ɛnyɛ asɛm bia na ɔsɔfo kan ɔsɔ ɔfa wɛda kan ɔsɔ ɔfa Bible no pɛbi tu fi na wa nso kenkan nkwagyeɛ no ɛgyina so. Na Yesu ibo na eyi na no asɛm sɛ na ɔkan Jesus said, "You know the commandments: do not commit adultery, do not murder, do not steal, do not bear false witness, do not defraud, honor your father and mother." Yesu ibo na ɔka sɛ emu aware enkum ewia ne da se kuru mu ewia obi adie diwa gya no nani ɛdeɛ bɛɛ mmara na Yesu ɛɛpa ka ho asɛm yi. The point he was making was that it should have been obvious to the man that he needed to keep the Ten Commandments. Ɛti wei kyerɛ sɛ ɔsɛ papa no wodi mmara nhyɛm a nyame ahyehyɛ no nyinaa ɛdu no nyinaa so. Jesus named enough of them to make it clear that this was the body of the law this man needed to observe. Ɛti ne Yesu pɛ sɛ papa no ɛhunu sɛ ɛnokorɛ wɔsɛ wodi saa mmara nsɛm no nyinaa so ɔnyi baako pɛ gyɛdɛn ɛmfiri mu. At the same time, Jesus was also making the point that this young man wasn't obeying the commandments as fully as he thought he was. Yesu pɛ sɛ ɔkyerɛ papa no sɛ ɛmmara deɛ wodi so deɛ but wonni nyinaa so sɛ deɛ wɔsɛ nka woyɛ no. He was guilty of covetousness na baako bi deɛ ne wɔtɔ ho sii kakra ne ani bere adeɛ. And then ɛmmara nsɛm du no deɛ ɛtɔ so du no ɛka se tia. Since he was unwilling to sell all that he had and commit himself to following Christ. And then tia, the one on person be lose some anako. Then he bring them and be bring up. Be crack on. Then come back say they are coming back. Be the Jesus which covetousness number 10. No one will lose you. Jesus' instruction to obey the Ten Commandments continues and apply to us today. As my Jesus catch him up on, ene sasemo o ka de same thing kire no bi enu. Jesus summarized the Ten Commandments into two great commandments. The first great commandment is, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind. The Yesu Christo ababa ye, ama susuye kakirabe mse, obe chembi enu. Efamba akun wase, fa wadvene, wakuma, wakra, nubi biya do nyankopun. Enu wadvene, fa di yina do nyankopun. Enna, di chosu mi enu si the same thing. Yesu mi enu si say, you shall love your neighbor as yourself. Love of God is the underlying reason we are to keep the Ten Commandments. Although any idea ya frappim a war emrisim dunimu. Jesus said, if you love me, keep my commandments. Okano John 14:15. Was it so domia ede dimashed yeso? Noting the same concept, Apostle John later wrote, for this is the love of God, that we keep his commandment, and his commandment is no burdensome. In the Apostle John, a tree cry is wooing, or true mummy broke her say. Never pondo de nye, say, mubi di, na shedia so. Na na shedia ni de, enye den cry. As my making, our 1 John 5, verse 3. Na shedia no, enye den cry. Seven o ka say. A shedia no, oh, what is so poor we? Me did ye say, Uncle's far when any beer may see if you ask for a sermon. Me did ye say as a Friday, Yahweh or Uncle Yankopon. Me did ye say, Umunidin Basabasa. Me did ye say, Mokrono, Unsa, what ye, why any navy, Baku penno, penno, number four, no penna canoe, and nona, ye intimidate soon see a sisanate dear, Ninin Echem. In the Yemusa same beer. What Apostle Paul taught about Ten Commandments in the New Testament. Paul, on a Yesu Christo in Amneswa, what he has been drama na mem. Yanko he en chrechrea, Paul su chrechrea, ewa pam, fufunim. Realizing that Jesus consistently upheld all of the Ten Commandments, including observing the Sabbath or the seventh day, some wrongly suggest that it was Apostle Paul, with Jesus' personal approval, who introduced the grace and abolishment of the law. Ube kinka Matthew Sempa, itila eyi dun kron, jimu dun son edeko, na Lucas sempa itre ye na chemu dun si ade kwa ye mo pe fe se Yesu Kristo Yeshua Messiah no wodi mran se dun ni nyina so de to so na no so wodi so pa e ma o se mo kina na nkrofo bebre kasemu won pe so mo kire se Yesu ne ma Paul kwan se o meka kye se o be chemu na nego abraso a entesa. This misguided idea that Paul taught against keeping the Ten Commandments is clearly refuted by the apostle himself. Anna, pause, me dear Mr. Ramo, me can't say, Yeshua, our yet Messiah, no, see, yinjai, emrano sudi, me can't hear. Suppose one can't hear, dear, yinti as my poor kai. Roman formoma, itra a yen suchimu dumin, or say, therefore the law is holy, and the commandment is holy, just and good. Poor young prof, what cassation, I no say. A bit too mranaguno, poor say. Emrana ye krom krom. Eye pepepe. Ne eye papapa. Paul nankrofoka sashanano. As more kind of Romans 7 verse 12. As for the grace he wrote, shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? Certainly not. How shall we who died to sin live any longer therein? Adam no susie no kafa ahon. Roman 4 mama. Iti yin siye chimu baku kopi mirino. Wase. Adun inti. Yankosun ya boni ana. Debida. Ebeni na wo ama boni. Wait me asantinemu. Nese Paul. On kondemu marano. On kase marano chemu. And on kase adun inti yenya boni. Paul on kanwe. On awa saniti wo Roman formoma. Itirin siya. Ni itirin somi. The truth is that Jesus did not change his mind about the importance of keeping all of the Ten Commandments. Yeshua, Messiah no. Wafi sana jene. Se inipa. Etisem free. Ten Commandments no. I didn't hear. Ubeka Hebrew formoma. It's a edumi and sechemu ngotuna wa se. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Yesu na yedine chino. Wajise nra. Wajise ne. Saano obeti debia. Wakasa wansi sana no. Inti ahayi. Ena mende Ten Commandments no. Mafi fitro ni mwanyame mkwa kama kwa kame hon. fifi troma yi ten commandments na ya pete ngu bible ni nyina mbeda ni nyina di amwo hu se emra no entwem ya da so guso ya di so. The ten commandments in the last book of the New Testament. Towards the end of the first century, some 60 years after his death and resurrection, he has revealed the end time instructions through John in the book of Revelation. Yeshua ye Messiah no wu ya osore ye mfie du siachi ana oyi yi kire bi kire ni nua John na asbo kan ye ni. In this book, he identified the faithful members of his church as those who keep the commandments of God. Ana Yeshua oyi Messiah no ebe de ade a kire John say wo mu a omu ya no kredi fo a asafo a omu kan asore ho omu no omu a wan womo ekra onyankopon asem nyankopon ahyede omudi so ewo asema meka ne wo Revelation chapter 12 verse number 17. Some of the final words of the Bible and this revelation of Jesus Christ likewise states, blessed are those who do his commandment in shallow womo a omo ye nyankopon ahyede that they may have the right to the tree of life. Omude benya ekwan akọ enkwadua no ho and may enter through the gates into the city ni ya momo kwan amoma fa kro no apunu akura kro ni mo enkrofo benya wo mo a omudi onyankopon ahyede so wakaso mo kwa sori akese wakaso omudi asofo akese chi nyasa na okan ye commandment kro no a. So the Ten Commandments given by God in the Old Testament continue to God's expectation of Christians today. Said it was shared as a fudi kano. Sana ne minu miyudu penso wa shi the same thing. Empa hon ni bisun chem. Inti, yem shi di this way. The first commandment, Jesus affirmed that we are to worship God. First commandment. To be kind, Matthew 14, Yesu enu masin, what say? Jesus said to him, go away, Satan. The scripture says, worship the Lord your God and save him only. Luke chapter 4 verse 8. Jesus answered him and said, worship the Lord your God and save him only. First commandment, no ka se, menye nyamu frobi anka yawe hono. Yesu be shene kena, awo Matthew 4:10, awo ene Matthew 4:8. The second commandment, James and Paul also confirm and say we should not worship any idols. Acts 15:20. Instead, we should write to them, telling them to abstain from food polluted by idols, from sexual immorality, and from meat strangled and meat of strangled animals, and from blood. Paul be share omo say, ma wo mu ni na ma dia ma e friend say abosom, abosom sum nye ya we ochiri. Ti Paul be share ne kema e wo Acts 15:20. Enna friends say 1 Corinthians 6:9 so say, don't you realize that those who do wrong will not enter into the kingdom of God? Wonim so ma ye bona ne enko nyankopo ahene anim. Don't fool yourselves, men ada ho. Those who indulge in sexual sin or who worship idols, who mess with Muslim, commit adultery or male prostitutes or practice homosexuality or thieves or greed, it's a boni abobo so we nyina he abosom som ne ka ho nti e di fo no ene esua fo no wo ma metu emra no engu. The third commandment, Jesus repeated that we should not use God's name in vain in any manner. Me yo nyango pon di basabasa Jesus be share ne kena o Matthew 5:33. What he say? You have heard that it was said to your ancestors, never break an oath, but give to the Lord what you swore on an oath to give him. But I tell you, do not swear an oath at all. Don't swear on an oath by heaven, which is God's throne, or by earth, which is footstool, or by Jerusalem, which is the city of the great king. What say? What is he a catcher? I say, Moshantamoa, Mokantamamo Muso. Nemo dear, ube a shell be our beshibian, so be this. No may catch or say, men can't tam for heaven can't tam, when you go point here. As I see you crown, men find can't a when you go point in Nancy, and for Jerusalem and can't tam a hoya or any cassian, maybe a trevier. And don't swear an oath by your head. After all, you cannot make one black hair or white. A faulty new prompo and can't tam. The Yesu patch and say, you mean a couple di basabasa. Third commandment, a honor war. Yesu, or Bashanekana, Matthew 5:33. Hebrews 9. Jesus set an example for us by keeping the Sabbath day. Obey Sanahomayin. Say, Sabbath, and I say, Home de Dieno, Yeni. If you were Luke 4:16. Prophet say, he, Yahshua, went to Nazareth, where he had been brought up, and on the Sabbath day he went into the synagogue. As was his custom, he stood up to read. Trying to say, na Yesu Kristo obese ko Nazareth, ye bia onyini ye no. Na sedye oye ne da no, oko shia de mu wo, homeda oko chile chile. Yesu di yeno. Ube pye mwa kwa nye. Ye kwa asmafu nyuma no. Itse dun su nchi mumi yonu na, wase, as his custom was, Paul went into the synagogue, and on 3 Sabbath days, he reasoned with them from the scriptures. Paul should be here the same thing. Trying to say, say they're not oyene dan. Homeda, mako mako miye sa, oko shia dem, eno omu kwa jene, nyanko pon ase moho. Paul so abeshen, kina. Ewa, apofu frokro ye mo. After Jesus' death, the author of the book of Hebrews confirmed that worshipping on this day continues to be expected by Christians. Yahshua, uwi ya usore ye no. If you may be a cheap, nipa watcher or Hebrew cratano, or the share book can our Hebrews 4:9-10. Say, Homeda na was a Christian food in a eddy, to what you say. Therefore, a time of eternal rest exists for God's people. Every baba, Nyango Paul Mano, Ombejo Mahome, those who entered his place of rest also rest from their work as God did from his. Woman almost sharing Nyango Paul, Nahomeji Biano. Almost be Joe Mahomi from Munuman in him. Essence, you have a point, Jane, a home, a date, a tussle, and so on. Hebrew 4, I best share 4th commandments, no, came out. It was Hebrews 4:9. Yen share, I said the tussle numine. The 5th commandment. He says, taught that the commandment to honor our father and mother still applies. Yahshua, or Yemesayan, or Beshane can I say? So be do what I know, and that's so a cremu ebepimine. Or kind, or say Matthew 15:4. For God commanded, honor your father and your mother, and whoever reviles father or mother must surely die. He should know myself, or say, Feni die, any bonus from my wonder, any wager. And the Bible Sam Rasam was no, or see you couldn't free her. Yes, on a kind. Say, I dear Nikwansi, ya, Uncle Becker said, Munya ye. You heard the tossing scene, and this is commandment. He just confirmed that. The command not to murder is still in force. Yes, Rabbi, but can Matthew 19:18 say, he said to them, which ones? Jesus said, you shall not murder, you shall not commit adultery, you shall not steal, you shall not bear false witness. You should catch any pan and say, what shall I say? Mean you. Saying, who dear, what's your dear, where case because you're magi, mean you. Or be confirm me what Matthew 19:18 say, me you. They just saw a young son. Jesus likewise taught that the commandment not to commit adultery still applies. Obeshemu kena say, me yamu jaman. Or Matthew 19:18, hold on. He said to them, which ones? Jesus said, you shall not murder, you shall not commit adultery. Yesu asambe si mubiyo. Yeko le tosu ngwa chenan zwe. The 8th commandment, Jesus taught that the commandment not to steal still continues today. Yesu beshemu kena say, me yamu yadie. Or Matthew 19:18, hold on. He said, you shall not murder. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not steal. Yesu be shame ukina. Te adie ni kwa senka, ye bo kronwa, anka Yesu beka se, now you can steal. You heard the toss on kronon nswe. Jesus listed the prohibition against lying as continued to be enforced. Yeshua Messiah was in me in chantro. And oh, Matthew 19:18 kronon, he said to them, which ones? You shall not murder. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not steal. You shall not bear false witness. Near that's a crumo in Tia Wunia. Yashua, or may you never who cry out to Antony, or shilling in a mukina, Marty. Yanko Embra etosudu. Jesus and Paul taught that Christians should not covet. Yashua, Messiano, or be shame on a Paul, or be shame can I say, ye name Rebu be adi. Yashua, or can Luke 12:15, or say, he said to them, take care and be your guard against all covetousness, for one's life does not consist in abundance of his possessions. Mwenye mani ambre bri wiasi niyema. Ni pa wongkwa, enye enema dodo a wongwa ene ma wongkwa. Timye ni mradye, Yahshua, Yesu, Mesayama, okan o Luke 12:15. Yenhe die, Paul sokan yei. What then shall we say? That law is sin? By no means. Yet if it had not been for the law, I would not have known sin. For I would not have known what is to covet if the law had not said, you shall not covet. Paul said, Enya menka say, Emrani yaboni ana, debida. Senya mranwa, anka minim bone. Senya mrana, anka minim se enibre e yabone. Emrana kachere mi se, mume ni mre adie. Enji se, enibre e yabone, se ayadea, Yahshua bi yifri wanka po, ensa mitimbi. Enti wei chile minu mi inu se, Ten Commandments no, Nyame ada Roma, wadi ya peti babu nini na ama ye. Enti midi chat ni kwe wye ye no, anase midi masi mba wye ye. Ube hunu se, midi page biya ba, ma list Ten Commandments no, Old Testament, ezero si nina wo benkumso. New Testament no, ni nina wo benkumso. Nifaso, ube hunu. Bako kren frimo, enti ma osofu bi, ana obi a wodi wasore kan bi enkan kyerɛ wo sɛ Yahshua ba bi yi emra no afiri hɔ ana sɛ Nyankopɔn ahyɛ no yi afiri hɔ ne nyina da sɛ wo hɔ na sɛ me mmadwaman na sɛ wo mmadwaman de a ɛde no sɛ ka homeda na yɛkɔnkɔ de ne wo sɛ ntimi sɛ wo ntimi a onua anya sɛm ne mo enyina wo sɛ nka sɛ ahyɛ de du no Yahshua wa bi yi afiri hɔ ana wa bi gu no ɛda sɛ wo hɔ Obekan Yakubu nguma no James 2:10 hono ka chewo se de obeto mra ne mu ba ko pe no no be di enkono so no wato ne nyina ade nti na wo mokro no na wuni ewu ende wunye le mo de o ka se kai ho na na ne kokwo de ne ne wunye wo ya to ba ko me ja we di amam wan kasa kasa tena se fa bible no wo bi ofi afa na hwehwem pros video no wo kan commandment na Hwe New Testament yɛ si atwerɛ hɔ. Obɛkan a hwe New Testament yɛ san atwerɛ hɔ. Yesu waama sɛ wɔbɛsɛ ne papa adwuma ma ɔba sɛ ɔba abɛhyɛ ne kena. Yawɛ ɔnhyira wo sɛ wanya aso na ɔtie n'asɛm. Ne wobɛsi ha, bɛfoforom no, wowɔ question bi a san fa bra. Nyame mɛma me ahoɔden ma baabɛ ansa de ama wo. Nyame nhyira wo. Shalom. Bye bye.